Chris 6 News at Noon continues.
Welcome back. Shh. We're trying very hard not to wake our pet of the week. I've got Amy here from Corpus Christi Animal Care Services. Amy, who have you brought with you?
This is Cristina.
Cristina. She's now, it's hard to see, but Cristina is what kind of dog?
She's a lab mix.
She's sound asleep, too. Uncover her a little bit. Let's let folks get a look at Cristina if we can. Oh, my goodness. And as you can tell, she is not very old at all. How old did you say?
She's about 15 weeks.
15 weeks and lab mix and sleepy.
Yeah, she is really sleepy.
Did she
right
wear
now.
Herself out before she got over here or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, she's probably been up all night, so now she's very sleepy in the morning.
Okay. You mentioned to me that she is not the only one of her kind there at Animal Care Services, is she?
Yeah, she came in with about 5 or 6 brothers and sisters. So.
Oh, my goodness. You still have them all? Or?
Yes. We still have them all.
And they're all available for adoption. Now, are they all the same color as her? Or?
Yes, they're all just black. Yeah. Some have a little bit of white, like on their feet.
Yeah. So if you're looking for a puppy who is a black lab mix that looks like Cristina, well, this would be the time to get over there to adopt them. Anything else you guys have going on over there right now?
We will be going to the Hicks Family Subaru event on Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
So there will be Pack there and Petco there. We're just going to bring a little bit of puppies, dogs.
So you'll have animals out there available for adoption.
Yes, we'll have some animals
at the Hicks Family Subaru event that's coming up Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
If folks want to know more about how to adopt Cristina or her brothers or sisters or any of the other animals that you have out there, what do they need to do?
You can always go on to petharbor.com. It'll mm-hmm. show all the animals we have on there. Or if you want to go on our Facebook page, we have pictures of all the animals and videos.
Yeah.
And our email's attached to that, so we usually answer that really
Y'all fast. Even have Instagram, that
yes,
kind of thing,
Yes, we do
right?
have Instagram.
Okay, so again, go by on Holly Road any afternoon. Give them a call, 826-4630. Go to our website, christv.com, because I've got links to everything that we just mentioned. All right, thanks for being here, Amy, and good luck to you, Cristina. Stick around, folks. We're coming right back after this.